Hi, I am Dr. Sandeep Dixit. I am an orthopedic and joint replacement surgeon in Bangalore, specialized in hip and knee replacement surgeries. Knee replacement surgery is mainly done for patients who are not able to stand or walk properly, those who have night pain because of advanced arthritis of the knee joint. If we do knee replacement in such patients, they will be able to walk comfortably long distances, they will be able to climb upstairs and downstairs, and they will be able to stand for long hours without much effort, depending upon their general condition. But only two things which they are not supposed to do after knee replacement surgery is sitting on the floor and squatting activities, which will lead to early wear and tear and early failure of the artificial joint that we have put.